Hello everyone, welcome back. In this video, we are going to see how to create Windows Server 2022. So here, I'm going to deploy Windows Server 2022. So once you have logged in, navigate to the virtual machines and here click on create and then click on Azure Virtual Machine. And here I'm going to create new resource group. Click OK. And here I'm going to enter the virtual machine name. So I'm going to provide NE Windows Server 2022 VM-01 and it's going to be deployed in North Europe location and no infrastructure redundancy required. So here I'm going to choose Windows Server 2022 Data Center Gen 2. Okay, and here I'm going to choose DS1 V2 and enter the username and enter the password. Okay, and then I'm going to allow the RDP port 3389 and you have to select the disk type. So I'll be leaving with the premium SSD. Click on next, networking. And so I'm going to leave it with the default name. And here you can create the public IP. Okay, and then go to next, review, create. Okay, click on create. Okay, so let's wait for the deployment to be completed. Okay, so the deployment has been completed. Click on go to resource. And to connect to this virtual machine, you can click on connect. And then copy the public IP address. And go to MSTSC remote desktop, enter the IP address and enter the username Azure admin, enter the password. Okay, so we have logged in. Okay, so as you can see, it is Microsoft Windows Server 2022 Data Center Azure Edition. Okay, so we have successfully deployed the Windows Server 2022. Okay, that's all for this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you.